been a while since my last video, folks. They're back by popular demand. This one will be my view on a few things. Number one being my hatred for winter. It's, what, 5:10. I have to have my fucking lights on while I'm driving. And it's cold as fuck. And the worst part, and I know that everyone's really upset about this, but the naked man has to go into hibernation because, you know, he struggles at the best of times for length. And now that winter isn't helping with that, so I don't really want to walk outside with a fucking chode dick and everyone's just going to laugh. Like, you know, it's a serious thing. I don't want to have to deal with that shit. Also, number two. At the time, I thought it was a fucking wonderful idea when I bought my first car to have that. When you're driving in peak hour traffic, nobody wants to fucking have 3 pedals for anything. I wish I was a retarded fucking woman that, you know, had an automatic car. It would make things so much fucking easier. But no. And this stupid bitch in front of me is waving to someone. I don't know if it's me or not, but I'm just going to wave back to her. Nah, it wasn't for me. That's alright. What the fuck is she doing? She'd be like, ooh. What a weirdo. I went and crashed into her.